great room was death. I could feel it, but not in any way you could convey or explain to my mother if I cried out in fear and she hurried in. And the idea of ever trying to tell my father about the dream was, even later, after it had vanished as abruptly as the problem with reading, simply unthinkable. The feeling of telling him about it would have been like coming to our Aunt Tina, one of my mother's sisters,